Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Alhamdulillah, I'm not that bad. Faiz, my name is Faiz Ghifari, Dhiaurrahman. You can call me Faiz. I'm from TKJ. Okay, don't forget our praise to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who has given us benefits. Salawat and salam. We don't forget to pray to Prophet Muhammad SAW. Don't forget to family, friends, and ask us his people until the end of time. Then, on this occasion, I will discuss the importance of knowledge. Knowledge is so important for humans because something must have knowledge. Like in hadith, Rasulullah SAW said, whoever won the world, then he needs knowledge. Whoever won the afterlife, then he needs knowledge. And whoever won both, then he needs knowledge. Ghifari and Muslim. How can we gain knowledge? We will get it by studying in any place, at school, at work, at science council, at universities, and in other places. Not only in we can get knowledge, but by not only in that place we can get knowledge, but by reading a lot of books, we can get a lot of knowledge. As well as by discussing, sharing experience with other people, we can get knowledge. In Al-Quran, Allah will raise those who believe among you and those who are given knowledge by teachers. Allah is very conscientious of what you do. Quran Surah Al-Mujadalah 11. So the conclusion is we have to read more books because books are window of knowledge. That's my speech. Sorry if there are wrong words. Thank you for me. Billahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.